The all-new Regal Surf Series combines big family fun with big wave excitement. Utilizing the new Volvo Forward Drive, Regal is able to add wake surfing to its already impressive resume. With specialized surf tabs and precisely placed ballasts that are controlled by the fully integrated Regal View, Regal offers the perfect endless wave. Something every captain will come to love is the ease of use. Make the transition from traditional bow rider to big time wake machine with just a few taps on our innovative touchscreen display. Starting from the cruise control page, the captain needs only three easy selections before it's time to surf. First on the list is filling the ballasts. This can be done by using the Fill All tab. In only a couple of minutes, the boat will be evenly weighed to capacity. And for the majority of riders, this will be the preferred ride setting. However, for those wanting to fine-tune their surf system to their custom preference, each ballast can be filled or emptied individually. Simply tap the up or down arrows located at the top and bottom of each graph. While the ballasts are filling, the captain can then set the zero-off cruise control to the rider's desired speed. Speed can be adjusted in half-mile-an-hour increments, but we have found the sweet spot to be between 10 and 11 miles per hour. For those wanting a steeper wake with a little more push, try 10. And for a longer wake to enjoy an easy cruise, try 10.5 or 11. Finally, the captain needs to designate which side the rider wants to ride. Is your surfer a goofy foot or regular? This can be done simply by pressing the arrow indicating which side the surfer prefers to be on. Keeping the design simple and highly functional, our tabs work always up or always down, ensuring the rider has the perfect wake every time. The great thing about our tabs is they allow you to weigh the boat evenly and make transitioning from side to side hassle-free. The most talented riders will even be able to make this transition while underway. To make sure the driver and rider are on the same page, the tabs are linked to the transom trailer lights on the back, giving the rider an easy visual of what the driver is doing. At the end of the day, you can transition back from surfing by pressing Empty All on the ballast, disengaging the cruise control and surf tabs, and pushing down the throttle for a comfortable, exhilarating ride on the fast track hull. With the Regal Surf Series, you can really do it all.